What's the difference between climatic and climactic? Let's see. Climatic relates to climate and weather. Climactic relates to climax, the high point or culmination of something. Look for some surprising examples of confusion later in the video. A quick reminder, continually improve your English. Click the subscribe button now. Now let's look at an example of the word climatic relating to climate and weather. The picture shows a raging wildfire with a firefighter in the foreground. This quote is from the Guardian newspaper with reference to weather conditions. Late season conditions are also driving more fires in unusual ways due to the climatic conditions we are currently facing. Now an example of climactic, meaning a high point, a culmination, climax of something. The picture shows an advertising poster for the movie Toy Story 3. This quote is from a New York Times article describing a dramatic scene in the movie which reaches a climax. Quote, "In that climactic scene of Toy Story 3, Woody, Buzz Lightyear, and the rest of the crew narrowly escape death when a remote-controlled claw lifts them from an incinerator just before flames engulf them." Surprisingly, these words are even confused by reputable sources. For example, in an article about the environment on the Washington Times website, it said, "We need the will to confront the causes of climactic changes at their root," Francis said. Of course it should be, "We need the will to confront the causes of climatic changes at their root." And then with reference to a dramatic scene in Kirk Douglas's movie Spartacus, in an article on the BBC website, it said, "In the Douglas film's climatic scene, a group of captured slaves are asked to identify Spartacus in exchange for leniency, but all respond, 'I am Spartacus.'" Of course, it should be, "In the Douglas film's climactic scene." So, be careful. Don't make the same mistake. Remember, climatic relates to climate and weather. Climactic relates to climax, the high point or culmination of something. Has this video helped you? Then like, share or comment now. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Just go to goodenglish.online.